This is It's a Mugs Game. Like a lump of lead, you should never have done those party boards. You should have stayed home, be good instead. Ever been in a deja vu, and the end is the same again. You ran out of your silver spin, and you're trying to be so high class that you need a bat on your head, looking like string. And though you're nearly broke, you end up paying for all the drinks. And you tell them, oh, it's nothing, there's a million where those came from. And then you whisper to your longest suffering friend, please lend me a few quid. And your stomach's feeling like a blown up balloon. You should never have eaten that greasy food. The doctor told you the chili was bad for your blood. And you're standing in the chemistry booth, pumping up your guts like you had dead dog. And all this for a packet of donuts. And the assistant gives you a wink, and you turn right red. It's a time like this that you wish you were dead. And you take the whole packet, like you drunk a bottle of bleach. Oh, I'm never gonna do that again. Well, not until next week anyway. You will never want a holding drink. And you stagger off to the toilet, and you throw up like it was Christmas. And you miss the bowl, and you hit your shoes, and there's no paper towel. What else could go wrong with you? It's a choice between a cafe home and a pack of cigarettes. But the money sticks in the machine, and the manager says, tough shit, drink up and leave. were beginning to feel okay. And the friends you gave it to are speaking to you again. And you find yourself having sex in the back of a car, and the girl underneath doesn't care. And you're nearly there, and she still doesn't care. And a chewing gum is getting stuck in your hair. And then something that you forgot. Oh shit, you forgot it. Yes. Wow.